like a quick second.
Oh my God, there's like 100 stars.
I never seen the Milky Way.
I was born and raised in the Bronx, New York, an apartment complex prophetically called the Skyview Apartments. And what happened when I was 9 was a first visit to the Hayden Planetarium here in New York City. There you are in this room, this odd-shaped room. It's round, and it's got a round ceiling, and they turn off the lights. They even have permission to turn off the exit lights, so it's you can't even see the hand in front of your face. And the stars come out, and I was sure it was a hoax. I've seen the night sky from the Bronx. There's a dozen stars there, and there are way too many stars in the Hayden Planetarium for me to believe it. And it would take several years before I recognized that, in fact, this was an accurate capturing of the night sky. To this day, I'm on mountaintops, and I look up, and I say to myself, this is a sickeningly urban thing to say, but I look up and I say, reminds me of the Hayden Planetarium. You know? What's happened over my lifetime is that you have a kind of a sprawl with the city lights. Perhaps in the old days it was just homes with street lights, and now it's homes near shopping malls, fully lit parking lots, each of which has its own lights spilling out into the surrounding regions. Our